Hi, I'm Gemma for Vibe TV. I'm here with Kyla LaGrange, who's opening the brand new Arts Centre at Edgehill Uni. So how would you describe your band's genre?
It's a bit of a mixture. I think it starts out with a lot of folk, and then there's a lot of rock and indie and pop influences, so yeah, it's all jumbled up together.
So when did you first start singing?
I don't really remember. I did it ever since I was little. I think I just always liked... I used to just hide behind the curtains when my parents had friends around and sing so they couldn't see me. I never like being watched, even now.
Where would you most like to perform? Anywhere in the world?
I've always wanted to perform in a cave because lots of my songs are very reverb-y, and I always thought it would be nice to do like an a cappella gig in a cave.
Have you got maybe a hidden talent or a party trick?
Yeah, I do. I haven't done it for years though, so I don't know if I can still do it. But I can make a sound like a monkey, but like really like a monkey.
Thank you very much, Kyla. I've been Gemma for Vibe TV, and that was Kyla LaGrange.